the biggest life lesson I've ever gotten from martial arts is the person that loses the fight is the person that didn't know there was a fight to begin with. So as far as anyone going through any type of hostile situation, you do have to step forward and stand up for yourself or your brothers or your sisters or your friends or something like that. And that case does happen. And so when that happens, the best advice I can give you is be ready for it. I wasn't bullied as much, but my brother, who was a little bit younger than me, he was not the very assertive type. There was this kid that was easily a foot taller than us that would just pick on him. And it got to the point where I stepped in and literally caught his punch out of the air to get him, hey, you don't do this. This is my little brother. And so just the little things like that helped to keep my brother safe from getting bullied and getting, you know, injured and stuff like that. But it also helped my courage and my confidence. And so whenever you're in a dangerous situation or need to defend yourself, acknowledge it, accept it, and then move forward with that knowledge. The best advice I can give you is be ready for it. The person that loses the fight is the person that didn't know there was a fight to begin with.